There is no such thing as political murder, political bombing, or political violence.